Thank you. like that, don't you? Yes, you do. Mommy's big boy. Yes. I know you like your neck rubbed, don't you? Yes, it feels good, doesn't it? That feels so good. Charlie's a kissy monster. Once he starts kissing, he doesn't stop. Feels nice, huh? Yeah. I have a visitor. I don't know how well you guys can see this, but Rochelle seems to be adapting to being out here very nicely.
I didn't bring out their chew toys or their kicker toys because I still want to give the gazebo a better washdown. And it's pretty hard, not impossible, to wash those kicker toys, especially the ones with catnip in them.
You're having a good time, aren't you? Yes, you are. You're having a good time. And here's little Charlie. And here is meows. Charlie. Yeah. You meowing? Charlie.
I don't know if Charlie remembers this as well as Rochelle would. He seems to be a little bit stressed out.
Hi, baby. Yeah.
We'll give him a few minutes, see how he comes along. I know if I put him in the house, he'll be non-stop crying. So we either all stay out here, or we all have to go inside. Hey, baby.
Hey, Charlie.